We isolate guys in a local area. That way, whatever the trips are, if it's kayaking, hiking, or anything, we completely outfit those guys so they get all the gear they need to recreate that experience whenever they want to. And they don't have to rely on the centralized, you know, oversight committee to call them up when they have like a free spot or something.
How do you find these guys? How do they get a part of this?
That's been the challenge, especially moving out here, since neither Will or myself is from the Permian Basin. We both ended up here and we love it here. So we wanted to start here and this be our flagship. It's really word of mouth of guys you know. You'd be surprised how small the community is once you start talking. It's just like the oil and gas. But that's our thing now. You know, our donations are getting so big. We've got huge sponsors like Yeti, Vibe Kayaks, Ultima Boots, Devil's River Whiskey. So we're starting to get the funding we need to where actually we have more money than veterans now, which is a beautiful thing.